Man, I'm so tired of these Zoom classes. I just wish this could all be over. Plus, I don't feel well. I wish the teacher would get here already.
Are you sick? Why are you sick? You shouldn't be coming to class if you're sick.
What? It's not like I can get you contagious on the internet. What? All I gotta do is worry about myself. Oh, no.
So I'm sorry.
I'm not gonna get caught. I'm like,
sorry, Brandon. I don't know what came over me.
No, chill. Cover your mouth or something.
Sorry.
Gosh. I think I'm coming down with something.
Oh, dude. Cover your mouth.
Oh, my gosh.
That's gross.
Oh, sorry. I think those were allergies. Oh, I've been having really bad allergies lately.
What, Brandon?
Sorry. I can't do much about it.
Bro, what are you doing?
Sorry. I gotta spread it somewhere. I can't just let it go in my shirt.
Ew, Simona, you're so gross. Can make a difference to everyone, whether that be negative or positively. We need to be people that are infectious to others in a nice way, such as smiles, kind words, and acts of kindness. So hopefully you guys are those people. See you soon.